Hello to all my friends out there. Okay, one of the best things you can do is get into the habit of drinking tea. So what I have is some Earl Grey tea, but I also have black tea from Dollar Tree, 100 bags, and I make this tea with it. And the reason I do this is because, you know, I drink it, you know, and if I ever was out of a beverage, I would be used to this tea and I wouldn't suffer. Okay, I made something really, really good. I had biscuit mix from Walmart. I had Parmesan cheese. And I wanted to make this and I didn't have any dehydrated tomatoes. So I thought I'll just use a fresh tomato. So I chopped my tomatoes. I followed the directions for the biscuits. And I used 1/2 evaporated milk and 1/2 water. And I just wet my dough and I made half a batch and I put 2 tablespoons of this Parmesan cheese. So I made half a batch. Okay, it made 3 large biscuits and it made 1 small biscuit and it was so delicious. Here it is. Take a look at this. Yes. These are biscuits with tomatoes and Parmesan cheese. Okay, then I had some sausage, you know, just some regular pork sausage. And so I have 50 cents worth of sausage. And so now what I want to make is I want to make some gravy. So if you have any kind of meat, hamburger, chicken, pork sausage that generates meat grease, then you're going to be able to make good gravy. So I want to turn my heat up. So I have some flour. You can buy flour at the dollar stores. So you guys, I want to encourage you to think of inexpensive meals that you like. So that if you ever had to eat them, you wouldn't be suffering. You would just make a little batch of gravy. Another thing is, don't ever forget this, babies can eat potatoes and gravy. My dad's side did. And all the babies were happy. This is like a step up from milk, you know. People are going, that's full of fat. Well, guess what? It's good for their little brains. All the brains know is fat and sugar. I think that's why the kids are so fat. Well, aside from the fact that they're cooped up in the house, it's so bad. There's ways around that somehow. We have to come up with them. Okay, so here is my evaporated milk. It's really right now survival that you and your kids don't get the COVID. That's all that's important. We want to get through the first of the year. We don't want to do anything counterproductive like get sick or get hurt. Because we want to avoid the hospitals. A lot of policemen have died of the COVID. You know, you hear about all this police news, but you don't hear about that like you should. How they're literally giving their lives. The firemen right about now as well. So, see how fast this is too? This could be bacon. You know, I'm getting ready to buy bacon And I'm thinking this through, you know, we want to rely on our meat, really, rely on our meat. See how tasty my gravy looks? So how you know your gravy is done is when you get it as thick as you like it. Salt, it needs salt and pepper. So you have your tea that you're used to. You have your gravy, and you have 50 cents worth of, you can't buy these biscuits. You gotta make these biscuits, you guys. They're easy to make and they're not expensive. And you can make biscuits. The thing to remember is don't overstir your biscuits. You could have eggs with this if you wanted. You don't really need it though. Okay, you guys, please like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you guys for following me, and God bless you all.